Truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We've got to take out those cars.
With pleasure. One down, one to go.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's get that truck.
Jess, you ready?
Get me in position.
Damn it!
Try and get... Look out!
Brake checked hard. We'll get him.
What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind!
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got back up.
I see them.
Take him outside.
Then let's get this done fast. I think we lost the muscle. Mac?
Yep, that truck's all yours. You know, the collector's gonna go mental when he finds out we took his new toy.
Payback, baby. No way you can make it on the back. What's the plan, Jess?
I don't know yet. Get me closer.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. You can get up on his right.
Like that. except it never stops.
You're kidding me! You're halfway to the airfield already?
I like this car.
Almost there, Jeff. Man, I can't wait to drive it.
Sorry, Mac. The Koenigsegg's going straight to the Gambler as soon as Raph's had a peek under the hood.
Damn it! Why don't I ever get to drive cool cars?
So, you lost the car. This kind of failure will not become a pattern.
I'll find whoever did this. You can be sure of that.
My investors are becoming anxious. I pulled you out of the barrio because I thought you could handle this.
I can.
I hope so. What's under that hood was worth more than your life.
This better not be you, Morgan.
Nice moves.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one step ahead, buddy.
Now that's a dope Corvette.
Oh, wow.
Isn't this Navarro?
It's dumb, Morgan. You'll be driving the prize. You and your crew better pull this off.
See, what did I say? Lena Navarro is the best damn fixer in Silverado. Yeah. I'm liking how she sounds, Rav.
You built this all yourself?
Given enough time and attention, an artist can turn any pile of scrap into a supercar.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, guys. You know what we do now.
Party?
Practice.
Let's roll.
Can't wait to build my own car. Can't wait. This is gonna be fun, man. Real fun.
Grab the kick on this thing is out of this world.
Better learn to handle it if you're gonna pull off this job. The prize car has double that horsepower.
Raph's right. Let's make sure you're ready for the heist. You got time to the race, Navarro. Your part's done. We'll handle the hard stuff.
So, hi. What are you gonna do when we make that?
One thing at a time, focusing on the job.
Been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna fly in my dad's 65 Mustang. Messed up like you, then put together the best drift build in Fortune Valley. Jet, how about you?
Got some serious debts I'll finally get rid of. My star mode job was left.
See, Tyler? Easy.
Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it can go, get myself in the ultimate race.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
How about you?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where are you going?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Aces.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
It wasn't all that. Maybe who I am.
My point exactly.
Oh, this my driving right now is like not bad.
Come on, Tyler. Gotta push harder.
Relax, Lena. You know I can do this. That's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
Ready to practice your jumping skills, bro?
Yeah. Where are you?
Coming through. Oh, yeah! job and we'll be golden.
I hope so.
Baby birds learning to fly. I'm so proud.
Miss me? You've got a nice stretch of road ahead. Push this thing as hard as you can. See if you can keep her under control.
Thought you'd never ask.
Okay, that 55 Chevy is not fast.
Every gang in town wants their hands on the prototype tech in that car.
I'm sure. But they're not getting the car till I take a peek under that hood myself.
I used up every favor and contact I have getting you into the driver's seat at this rate. You should not fail.
Guys, nothing to worry about. This crew right here, we're the best this city's ever seen.
Oh! Sneaking through.
Okay,
come on.
We got this guy.
Oh, that was fun.
Fortune Valley. A gambler's paradise in the desert. You can buy anything here, even luck. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Ooh. 100 miles an hour, they say. Voice crack, I do.
Everyone in position? Jess?
Standing by
outside the
circuit.
Don't I drive a Koenigsegg?
Mac?
I'm pretty sure this is as far as I got.
You named your truck the Mac Attack?
She named herself.
Raph, just get the car to me and I'll take care of the rest.
D-R-R. Time to make us all rich, Tyler.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a beautiful day for a race. I've got you at 4-1 odds of taking first place. Now, I know this prototype won't let me down. The question is, can you handle her? Those electric motors and twin turbo V8 will give you a combined
1500 horsepower. Yeah, I can handle it.
Woohoo! Good boy. You've done your homework. Now listen. Second place doesn't get me, Jack. Got it? You seem like a hot hand. Don't screw this up, all right, Hotshot?
Do you suspect anything?
Not a thing.
All right, let's get it, Tyler. Come on, man. Let's drive this 1,500 horsepower out of this bit. Let's get it, man. Oh, Rogera. Oh, it sounds mean. It sounds throaty.
Whoa, the power and torque on this thing. Rav's souped-up Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan. Prove it.
Same turns. Back on the dock.
Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed. We've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no back.
Mac, I'm coming up on the rendezvous. Better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Mac?
Just line her up with glory. Trust me.
Well, this thing should already hit 200 by now.
This is it, guys.
There's no
Don't
way.
Don't mess this up.
That slow.
Mac, coming in hot.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff.
Let's see if I can get over 200 now. Let's see if it allows me to.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our vehicle.
All right, sorry about that, guys. It was playing through my controller speaker. Don't want that.
Control, we're pursuing the stolen vehicle.
Oh, T-bone.
Got cops on my six.
Keep moving. I'll be right there.
High value, you are too
much. Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
You mad?
Oh, he mad.
Getting sloppy right now.
We got them. They're Billionaire's Row.
Oh, yeah.
precinct to go.
Oh, now I'm worried. Now I wanted Zara more.
Down the whole sector. Better get rid of them fast.
Got them on the hook. Gonna lead them away from here.
I think I'm back in the wall. Yep.
M5 is aggressive and keeping us off the Magera. Heavily monitor mobilized units and resist arrest.
Copy, Adam 13. All standard pursuit tactics are going
for
the
M5. Oh, yeah, it is an M5. That's what I thought it was. Get out the way, man.
Why haven't you got the car to grab yet?
Still got a few cops on me. I gotta find a way to disappear fast.
I've got an idea. Ty, Jess, come to me.
On my way.
See you there.
I'm gonna try.
Where are you? I'm almost there.
Me too. Max, you got this?
Time to get you two the hell out of here.
Oh, here we go. Oh, I'm back in the Rivera now? I better only go over 200 miles an hour.
Time to get the prize around.
Bring it home, bro.
I'll keep the cops busy, Ty. Go! Nice driving, Morgan. Glad I took a chance on your crew.
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old. Mother Sylvia Morgan. Father unknown. So sad. 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice.
Let's get it, man. Oh, damn. Rap got knocked out.
What's going
on? Slump.
I'm on my way.
What have you done?
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
The house?
Wait, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help.
I'll draw the cops. But go!
Sorry, Mac. Get away.
Drawing the cops away.
Come on, that's my job.
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Raph to safety.
I've got a police scanner and Raph's GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but you gotta hurry. Cops are locking down the... sector.
That's it, you bastards! Come at me! Come at me!
Cops, straight ahead! Take a right!
Marks on me?
Jess, I got no marked cars on me.
What? Where do they come from?
This game is fire.
You're boxing me in, and you're down.
Get out of here, Tyler!
Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. Although, you'll want revenge. So will I. Yeah, this'll work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? Cops are almost here. Go to jail or work for me. Eat, sleep, drive when I say, and when the time is right, you get what you want.
Do I have a choice?
There's always a choice.
Oh, Lisa, there's always a choice.
Get in.